Good night, ladies and gentlemen. This is Shepherd and Thomas, and watching the first current episode of 2022. Tonight, I will be making homemade chicken pot pie. So tune in right here, right now. Let's go. Alright, here are our ingredients to make your homemade chicken pot pie. I have my chicken cutlet, which is already seasoned up. It's already seasoned already and in the freezer for about 2 to 3 weeks. And I also have I'm using 2 cans of mixed vegetables with the peas, the carrots, the corn, and other vegetables you can use. Chopped onions, chicken broth, half and half, minced garlic. Okay? That's what you have to do, alright? So, right back with the first step. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the show. And now I'm going to take my piece of chicken cutlet, and we're going to cook the chicken first. I'll be right back. Okay, let's try it again. Make sure your skillet and oil is nice and hot. See? Let the chicken cook. We're gonna cook the chicken up and everything, okay? I'll come back to you when it's time to flip it. Okay, we're going to the show. And now I'm going to flip the chicken over. I'm going to cook on one, I'm gonna cook on the other side, okay? Just like that, all right? Just like that. Flip them over. All right, back when all the chicken is done. Okay, now my chicken is done cooked, and I'm going to cut this bite-sized pieces. Just like that. I'll be back when it's all done. Okay, everybody, I'm going to make the show, and I already cut up my chicken to bite-sized pieces and everything. Come next, I'm going to cook up my onions, the garlic, and my mixed vegetables as well. Okay? Okay, everyone, I'm going to make the show. And now I'm going to use my onions. Garlic. 2 tablespoons of minced garlic. And mix. We'll be back. Okay, we're back to the show. I'm going to add in 2 tablespoons of flour. And we're going to cook the flour in there as well to help thicken our sauce. And everything, okay? Okay, we'll make the show. We're going to pour in our chicken broth. And it's going to get thickened up. Okay? We'll be back. Okay, ladies, I'm going to the show, and now I'm adding my half and half. And you're going to stir. Alright? Stir it up. Okay, ladies, I'm going to the show. Now I'm going to add my cooked chicken back in. Goes my cooked chicken, and lastly your mixed vegetables. Okay, you can add frozen vegetables you want, but I thought I'd use this one from a can. And you're gonna stir it up, okay? We'll be right back. Get everyone back to the show. And now I'm going to scoop out our mixture. And everything, okay? We'll be right back. Okay, we're back to the show. I'm going to take my egg wash. Using egg whites. Egg wash. And you're going to spray it. And brush the top. And everything, okay? And don't forget to make the slits for a little air, a little vent. And everything, okay? We're going to 400 degree oven and bake for about 30 minutes or until it's all done. All right, everyone, we're back to the show. And now our homemade chicken pot pie is done and everything. I already took it out of the oven. I'm not going to do the taste. I'm not going to bother to do the taste test. This is as it gets, and the chef will approve. Yeah, there you have it. That's how you make the best ever homemade chicken pot pie ever made by the one and only Chef Brent Thomas. If I could do it, then you could do, my friends, okay? So that was the thing you want to cover on this Thursday night. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Give me a thumbs up, comment down below, click the subscribe button. Make sure you click the notification bell next week so you won't miss me on the cover with Brent. Have a good night. We are too legit to quit. It's fun for the entire family. Love somebody and hate no one. Good night. We're on to the next one.